Hey everybody, welcome back to Fallout 4. My name's 110 Minnow. And if you actually see this episode, congratulations. You passed possibly the worst episode ever in the history of ever episodes that I've made. Not for Fallout 4, but for this channel in general. Picket fences. Huh. So what, is that a pamphlet or what? $32 pamphlet? Jesus. So, I am going to get a lot of supplies because America.
Ah, the America! One big mess after the next.
Did you just dump my shit? Okay. So yeah. Ooh. To actually find the... There we go. Ooh, I wonder if they still have, God, what is it? The mini nukes. That shit would be awesome. Ooh. Ooh, a piece of candy. Along with some jets. And a piece of candy. Ooh, okay. Let's see, let's unlock this. See, on these, it's better to go backwards. Or... line the line.
Sweet.
Sweet. Wait, hold on. I could load the holotapes? Oh. Okay. Yawn. Next. Interrogation rooms. That's gotta suck. Yes, people, I will take everything as much as I can. You never know what you need. Wait, was that a fusion core? I think I just grabbed the fusion core. That is awesome.
What the hell's going on? If reinforcements are coming, they sure are taking their sweet time.
Hey, if Paladin Dan says they're coming, then they're coming. We just need to hold out a while longer.
I don't know, Halen. We've lost half our squad already. Even with this new guy helping, I hope we can stay alive long enough for them to get here.
We'll make it, big guy. We'll make it.
Maybe you should take him out back, shoot him in the fucking face. Woo! Milk, empty milk bottles. What's up? Spatula, yeah. I'll spatula to death. Them to death. I got a fuzzy butt. I mean, like, my cat has a fuzzy butt. I don't... Well, my butt's... I'm done. I'm done talking. Not in a fuzzy butt. She's so purr. Oh, man, I can... I want to see the railway rifle in action on this, because it's going to be wicked freaking funny as hell. Helicopter landing point. I wonder what happens if I do this, Geronimo. Nothing. Why not? Holy hell. Ugh. What do they look like anyway? Can I? I kind of like the version, Fallout version 3, better, because, question is, I don't think I've been able, let's see. Ooh, wow, okay. This is a good perk. Okay, of course. Just when I thought I'll be in the clear. Nope. Oh, that's not bad. What the hell? I need a first aid anyway, so just give me something first aid like. Yum 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 yum. Then yum yum yum. There you go. All better. Let's go dump some shit. Pa 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 da da. Man, the hideous mutated two-headed rad stag. That's not very pathetic. It looks like it could fuck me up.
One day, Sanctuary will be a vibrant community. I've seen it.
Lady, oh my god, you are lazy as fuck. Thank you. how gore it is. Hi, fuzzy butt. Aww. Okay. Raven. Okay, guys, I'll be right back. Alright everyone, I am back. Just had to play with the fuzzy butts of happiness and joy. So now she's very happy. Okay. The bloody hell.
Just find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got. Anything fresh will be a great change for us.
Oh shit, hold on. Oh, all the way down. Resources, food. Mud fruit plant, huh? Like a mud kit? Finally, shit. Making sure that fuck is she? Okay. Good enough farm you work. No. Whoa.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone.
Sturgis.
Well, this place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go with this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
What sort of defenses did you have in mind?
Walls, sandbags, turrets, whatever you can put together.
I'm building a little bit of defensive structures here. Holy hell. Aww. Kit Raven. Come here. Here we go. I got frickin' lazy bone the motherfucker
take
around
care
here.
Of yourself, dear.
Lazy. Alright, so there's no way. No way! Raiders will even think of attacking us. In fact,
just wanted to trade a few things.
What you got?
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
Oh, what the hell?
Life still ain't perfect, but we're surviving.
I have to. What the hell? Oh, there's more? Oh, fucking idiot. Do something else, but never mind. Let's see, what can I do?
Look like a proper home, thanks to you.
Okay, let's modify this.
You'll find what you're looking for. I know it. Just can't keep up.
Hey, Doom. You hanging in there?
Oh, well, I guess so. Every day I get up and tell myself, you just have to get through today.
Now you've been through a rough time, man. The worst. Just, let me know if there's anything I can do to help.
Speak up.
Hey, I know I haven't pulling my weight around here, and I'm really trying to do better. Okay?
Come on, there's nothing to apologize for. Can you worry about you, and everything will take care of itself.
Okay. Thanks, Sturgis. Thanks for checking in on me.
I told you sanctuary would grow.
We look out for our own. Always.
Need a sight to see that you've done real good for these people.
Wow, okay.
You remind me of a young man I used to know. Never looking for trouble, but always finding it. I'm not much use in a fight anymore, but back in the day, folks used to call me Murphy the Mad Woman. Take care of yourself, dear.
I don't have a fusion cord. I thought I did.
I'm sorry. I wouldn't be very good company right now.
Oh, shit. Escape. Craft. Have a laser rifle. Okay then. Oh yeah. Sorry, I was looking on the left hand side. Seeing the difference. I'm gonna actually modify this. Yeah. Yeah, that's already a long barrel. That's good. Let's see. Nuclear material? I am modding the shit out of them. I am almost done.
Codsworth.
There you go.
Your thoughts?
It's refreshing to see a bit of military order within the Commonwealth. Let's just hope their intentions are in the right place.
They will be.
Your thoughts?
Why did the weatherman bring a bar of soap to work? He was predicting showers.
What are your thoughts on our relationship?
I'm afraid that's a bit of an unknown, sir. You're no longer the man I knew who went into that vault 200 years ago.
Shit. No need to do that. Transfer it all in here. Okay. Now I'm just gonna have these as lots of going back and forth.
Service.
Damn it. Wait, hold on. Grab my charger. Bad thing about having headset sets.
I should have done more. I hope.
Yeah, whatever that is.
For what they've done.
Wireless headsets, not headsets men. That's what happens when I don't pay attention. I end up fucking something up. There's sometimes batteries will go. So let me see. Let's get rid of. Let's first get rid of all the junk. There we go. No. Okay. Let's go back. Come on. There we go. Okay, it's all together. It makes it a little bit difficult. I need to find like my own This is actually really sad. Oh, wow. That's cool. This is gonna be personal storage. Alright, now we can finally set off on our mission.
Yeah?
To find whatever I'm looking for, which I don't even have a job right now. Okay. So, about 20 minutes to kick some ass. Chew some bubble gum. Got plenty. Don't have no gum. But we can still fucking kick ass when my cord doesn't come up for the wireless headset. Not whatever the fuck I said earlier. Which I don't even know what I said earlier. That wireless. Oops, I will take that. So I'm gonna do this little tiny mission. I'm not even sure if I'm doing the main missions yet. I mean, if these are just side quests, but, you know, I have a feeling I'm going to be...
Paladin Dance.
You ready to move out?
Why establish an outpost at the police station?
Given the nature of the facility, we felt it would be tactically advantageous to search it for weapons and ammunition. The radio tower on the roof was an unexpected boon, but it obviously has its shortcomings that need to be rectified. It might not be as imposing as the Citadel back in the Capital Wasteland.
Oh, God.
But it suits our purposes. That's all I'm willing to divulge at this point. Are you ready to proceed with the mission?
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to lag behind.
Yeah, after you, big guy. Have your dick move to get out this region for.
Our jet is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk. But getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them. Broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned that whoever or whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
That and I'll take this because I'm an asshole.
It might surprise you to learn that my team isn't the first to visit the Commonwealth. Over the last 7 years, two other teams were sent here by the Brotherhood to gather technology. The first team's mission was a huge success. They came back with crates full of pre-war artifacts and historical documents. The second wasn't so fortunate. Shortly after they arrived, we lost contact with them. They haven't been heard from since. As far as my team goes, target from the moment we arrived. But despite our setbacks, I don't intend to give up and head home, or end up missing.
dance?
Listen up. We do this clean and quiet. No heroics and by the book. Understood?
This isn't my first rodeo.
I understand that. I'm simply offering valuable tactical advice. You'd do well to listen. Remember, our primary target is the deep range transmitter.
Okay.
Stay focused and check your fire. I don't want to be hit by stray bullets.
To leave that rubbish where you found it.
Paladin Dance.
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Excuse me, Paladin Dance. Brotherhood of Steel's handiwork?
Unfortunately, no. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
Synth? Isn't that the same as robot?
They're an abuse of technology created by the Institute. Abominations meant to improve upon humanity. It's unacceptable. They simply can't be allowed to exist.
Damn.
What's the Institute?
They're a group of scientists who went underground when the Great War started. Spent the last few decades littering the Commonwealth with their technological nightmares.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out.
Paladin.
No time for questions now. We have to keep moving. This place is a mess, but I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, I'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve. Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
Okay. Well, at least I don't have to remember. Okay. That's never good to have.
Nice work. Let's get home.
Sense of reading detected.
You may have a problem.
Not just passing.
First quarter now.
Holy hell. Okay.
Compromise most of the facility.
Open that. better be some awesome ass shit in here.
Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section. Look at this place. Scribes have a field day in here.
Paladin Dance.
The transmitter should be in the control room at the top of the core. But it looks like the elevators are dead. Keep the noise down. This place is crawling with hostiles. There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off of the main chamber. I'll remain here. Watch our backs.
Hell yeah.
What the hell? Go.
Yes. Hello.
Just in case. Whoa. I hate when I get the tries reset and I don't have any. Use any tries.
There we go.
Restored.
Over there.
Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command.
Okay, it's time to kick some ass. Okay, definitely not this gun.
Option impaired.
Looks like we've secured the core. Let's head up to the control room.
Dance? Hey.
Can I be of service?
Yeah. I'm gonna store this. This. A bunch of these, cause no. A hammer. Fatigues. Casual outfit. picking the iron.
And dance.
Enough chatter. We've got a job to do.
This guy, man, he's being a fucking asshole. About to get bitch slapped across the frickin' face.
Command accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5 4 3 2 1 Engine firing.
Oh, that's cool.
Efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Oh, damn, you ugly. Yeah, I'll put that. So pretty much after this, once we get back to their base, we're gonna finish this episode.
Excuse me, Paladin Dance?
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Smoother? I thought we did fine.
We're both alive and the transmitter's been secure. There's no need to scrutinize the details.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
Aww. I'll take it.
That isn't necessary.
I insist you keep it. The Brotherhood believes in paying all of its debts. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark. So, what do you say?
Can I do both?
What would be expected of me if I joined?
You'd be under my command, and I'd expect you to follow orders. No more mercenary work. This is the real thing. You'd have access to advanced military weapons, as well as your own personal suit of power armor. Most importantly, you'd have the Brotherhood at your back, ready to spill its own blood to keep you alive. Offer still stands. Can we count on you?
I'd be honored to join.
Surely with their resources, we'll be able to find young Sean.
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station, and we'll discuss the details.
So yeah, I pretty much did that. And I'm gonna end this episode right now. Thank you so much for joining. And if you want to see more of these, don't forget to push like and subscribe. This is 100 Dimenos, signing off.